You still eating?
I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, pork, dog, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rat,
you name. You've not stopped eating since breakfast, baby.
I missed back when you was on the heat. My grocery bill done went up significantly. I don't like it, kid.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. We are showing you what our toddler eats in a day. Little Bella.
I'm talking about you, girl.
And she's like her parents. She loves to eat.
Club party at 6, please.
Yes, and we are hungry.
Yeah, she's a major foodie.
She eats all day. It's insane. And that's actually her eating face when she's kind of frowning like...
I'm concentrating.
That she's really happy. It's really strange. It's her happy face.
It is her happy face.
While she's eating.
She's like, I'm serious about this food. It's good.
We're going to have you see what she eats in the day. But first things first, guys, make sure that you like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification icon. So that way you don't ever miss a video.
And when you subscribe, make sure you leave us a comment saying, I subscribed. And we'll be more than happy to reach out to you personally. And thank you for joining the family.
And we always shout out one of our faithful subscribers.
Today we are shouting out Larry.
Larry, we appreciate you.
Support.
And as y'all know, every week we're dropping a new video about family, marriage and relationships, business, healthy lifestyle, faith. Make sure you subscribe so you don't miss a video.
You will also notice a lot of this. That means more. That means give me some more food now.
Right now. She does it hyper aggressively. She means she wants it right now.
Show us how she does it.
It's a hard war. If she was my child, I would think it was disrespectful.
And now that she can talk sometimes, more, more, more. Some of her favorite snacks right now include cheese. You'll hear her say that a lot too. You know what you mean, baby. Give me your mama on your
See?
She don't play by her food. Isn't that right?
At all. Right now, see?
Because when you're not eating, you smile, don't you? Don't you smile?
She's like,
don't you smile? She just serious about that food, huh?
She don't play about that food.
You don't play about your food.
Straight gangster about her food. Straight gangster.
What do you want?
Cheese.
You want cheese? You haven't even had your breakfast yet.
Cheese.
You want cheese? You know we get the cheese from that drawer. Let's have blueberries. You want your blueberries? Blue?
Blue.
Good job. Say blue.
Blue.
You have to sit in your high chair though, okay? Okay. You ready for that food?
Okay.
Y'all, Isabella will not wait for her food to be cooked and cool off before she eats. So we always give her an appetizer of some fruit. Her favorite is blueberries. Say blue.
Blue.
That's right, cutie. Thank you, Isabella. You're so good at sharing. Thank you. What kind of faces is her husband?
Run it? No. That's her right button is no. She don't want something. It'll push it back away. Thank you. Nice blueberry skin.
She is eating all the blueberries, every last one, and it's time for the entree.
She wants some more.
Alright, Isabella.
Yeah.
Eggs, say eggs.
Eggs.
Good job. Good job. We have some eggs and some spinach. Say eggs.
Eggs.
Good job.
Eggs. Good job.
Oh, no, she didn't. Y'all see that?
Are you trying to say get out your face while you eat?
See, that actually gets from her daddy. Yeah. Get out of her face while she
eating. Trying to say get out your face while you're eating. Don't be rude to your mama now. I did too much for you. You understand, baby? You owe me your loyalty for life, even with your food.
She's like, not around my food. I don't.
Like, not right now. This is one way that we get her veggies in with every meal, just mixing them into whatever she is eating. You're so generous. You're so good at sharing, Isabella. Thank you.
She wants to give some to daddy. This is what she thinks I'm worth, guys.
What?
Mm.
Say good?
Yeah. Was it good?
Just Bella, why are you looking so serious while you're drinking your water?
A few minutes later.
You want cheese? You just finished eating your breakfast.
Cheese.
You want some cheese?
Cheese. Cheese.
Why are you dancing? Because you're gonna get some cheese.
To the four stars, don't stop till you get enough.
You dancing for some cheese. Say cheese. You dancing because it's good. Because you said you want some more.
Cheese.
You want some more cheese?
Cheese.
Say thank you.
Cheese.
You're welcome.
Cheese.
Y'all, I have never heard her say cheese that many times in a row. Making up her own cheese song. Isn't your mouth still full with cheese, Isabella?
Cheese.
You want some more cheese?
Immediately after y'all.
Isabella, you found some more snacks you brought to mommy. It's only been like 5 minutes since your breakfast, which includes the time you ate the cheese.
Cheese.
Really, Isabella? You got some crackers from the drawer. Oh, now you're gonna try to open it yourself? Because I'm taking too long. One at a time. Good job. You want another one before you even... Look, your mouth is full.
I'm not in the full
platform. Your mouth is full, Isabella. Your mouth is still full. Isabella.
A few minutes later.
You're still eating? Isabella, you have not stopped eating since breakfast. Just have a bottomless pit, don't you? Bottomless pit.
Is this the popcorn flower girl?
What's going on here, baby? Pick it up. Isabella, you still want more? You've had enough, baby. You've had enough for one morning. You're getting so full, you're getting sluggish. Look at you, girl. You're just demanding more food, Isabella. What do you want?
Banana.
You want a banana? Okay, here, come get it.
Banana.
Here's a banana. You don't want to take the whole thing, do you? You're stuffing the whole thing in your mouth now. You want some more? Okay, baby. Don't bully me now. Here you go, sweetheart. Is it good? You're dancing because the banana's good. Say, Nana.
Nana.
Is it good? Girl, you can eat, baby. You can eat.
1 hour later.
You ready to eat lunch, baby?
All right, it's hot. So you have to blow it first, okay? We've got brown rice, grass-fed ground beef, some carrots, spinach, corn.
She just woke up from a nap, y'all.
It's hot. You have to blow it. There you go. It's good, isn't it, girl? She's watching Coco Miller right now, y'all. Isabella, you just finished your applesauce. You already asked for more. Now we gotta carry this girl's lunchbox everywhere we go. She is always eating. Hold on, baby. There you go. There you go, sweetheart. You want the grapes? Here you go, baby. Isabella, you finished the whole bag of grapes already. Yeah. Quite a pretty view. You got some yogurt.
Girl, you always eating.
You want daddy to open it. Last but not least, we've got tilapia, blackened, and broccoli, and some peppers.
Ooh. Ready for dinner?
It's
about eating good. Say dinner.
Yeah.
I know it's gonna be good, baby. Mm. You went for the extra blackened peas, didn't you? Let's eat a little bit of broccoli.
Yeah.
So I don't need that green stuff, mommy.
So thanks so much for joining us, guys, for what this baby eats in a day. If you haven't already, make sure you like the video, click subscribe, hit the bell so you get notifications and don't miss a video. And when you subscribe, make sure you leave us a comment saying I subscribed, and we'll be more than happy to reach out to you personally. And thank you for joining the family, y'all. Till next time,
peace.
Is this the snack? You went in the drawer and you got these snacks. What do you have to say for yourself, Isabella?
Coco.
You want to watch Coco while you eat your snacks?